Here's a recap of the 2015 Stemley Cup.